Welcome back. Doctors, nurses and medical staff and cops are working day and night to ensure our safety. But now they are being targeted by their own. Several instances have been reported from various parts of the country where doctors and cops were abused, heckled and even attacked for simply doing their duty. India, this must stop immediately, and we need to salute our cops and thank our doctors for their selfless efforts, not attack them for reaching out to you, for offering their help and their best services to you. Dr. M Wali, former honorary physician to the President of India, is live with me on the broadcast. Dr. Wali, thanks for waiting so patiently, and you know, just want to have your reaction first up on thank these instances which have been reported, sir, of healthcare professionals, doctors being attacked by people. What would be your appeal to them, really? Just keep calm and cooperate, perhaps.
Well, first of all, I salute the effort your channel is making on behalf of welfare of the mankind. And I wish the whole nation and all Indians abroad a very happy Ram Navami. I am very much pained to see what is happening around. I think this is due to ignorance and not listening to our Prime Minister's repeated appeal and requests. Off and on, he has been making to the nation, to the people of the nation at large, and he has drawn a Lakshman Rekha. So everybody by now knows the meaning of Lakshman Rekha. And those who will cross will be very much subjected to the death. Prime Minister has clearly said, stay home for surviving. Very clearly, Prime Minister's message says, and in a very humble and requesting manner, which is very kind of him to address the nation like this. Now, coming to your question, It is very sad. On the background of what I have told you, not following the Lakshman Rekha, not having the knowledge of consequences, if you cross, the Ravan would make the Haran of Sita, and Sita here is my 130 crore people, and Ravan is the corona. So they will be doomed to death, and people are dying. Usko dekhne ke baad bhi, after seeing that, witnessing that, witnessing it is going to Dharavi, witnessing it is catching up our respected Padma Shri Nirmal Singh ji, who is a Ragi, seeing that so many important celebrities around the world have been contacting and dying. One of the princess died of Spain, elderly, of course. So all this is happening under the nose of the public. And if they start abusing, pelting stones and not cooperating and attacking the ambulances, this is suicidal, nothing less than that. And they should be reprimanded, caught, and given the exemplary punishment. Just now, Rajdeep Sardesai has used this word, exemplary punishment. This is what is to be done, because this is an anti-national activity.
Absolutely.
At the time of crisis, if people are not coordinating,
agree with
not
you more,
cooperate.
Sir, because if we terrorize our healthcare professionals and stop them from executing their duty, who is going to come and help us? Sir, second part of my story. Sir, I want to ask you about
small point. Testing will increase, and these cases will be encountered more in recent hours or days. Testing is going to increase, and more such episodes are likely to be witnessed through your channels and by media and by police and by public. This should not be done, curtailed immediate effect.
Well, I
hope
sense prevails
also,
and we understand
home,
that these people
safe.
Are there to help us. Instead of troubling them, instead of attacking them, we need to appeal to everyone to cooperate with them. Because, sir, there is another part that, the healthcare professionals, medical staff is struggling with, and that is the proper safety kit for them to execute their job, their work, even in hospitals. We have incidents now being reported of healthcare professionals catching the virus. Do you see on ground there is a serious need to really boost give that boost to our healthcare professionals, provide them proper safety kits?
Exactly. What you have said is right. If we have purchased, which I'm very sure government has purchased enough kits, it is the matter of logistics. We should project the demand online. Every station which is monitoring these cases, the number of doctors, paramedical staffs, the number of kits required. And I'm very sure that Health Ministry, every day Mr. Lav Agarwal is addressing the nation and through all the channels. We have enough stocks of kits, testing kits, personal protective equipment, as Sonia ji has also said in her message. We have everything. It's a question of redistribution and distribution. The demand should be projected online. There should be a centralized pool, and one person should be sitting at the center to monitor these requirements and should be ordering and punching the requirement issue this much. It's a huge country. You can't take in a truck and distribute it and next day it falls short. You have to centralize a centralized mechanism. You have to have through which there should be state-level distribution.
Dr. Wali, appreciate you giving us your time, sir. Thank you very much for speaking to Times Now. That's all the time I really had in this bulletin.